Hola, fans. It's me, Lobo Muerte, your favorite devilishly handsome Grim Reaper. I'm here today to bring you some nice, soothing ASMR. To receive relaxation, all you need to do is find a comfortable spot, close your eyes, and let my voice lull you into a state of peace. For your relaxation, I'm going to whisper in my native tongue, Spanish, slowly into your ears. Despite being Brazilian, I believe it will sound quite lovely coming from my lips. Let me tell you something. Spanish is the language of love, and I intend to shower you with it today. Are you ready for some smooth, velvetry Spanish from yours truly? Bueno, let's begin.
Haciéndote cosquillas en el lóbulo de la oreja. Deja que te ríe, te lleve deslizándose sin esfuerzo sobre tu piel, acariciando tus sentidos, casi puedes sentir Relájate, déjate es simplemente una parte de quien soy. Una herramienta necesaria para mi papel en el gran tapiz de la vida. Están destinados a infundir miedo, sino más bien a recordarte la fragilidad de la vida. Lo precioso caricias que trae a tus oídos. Debes saber que estás a salvo, que estoy aquí para ti. Thank you. Este es el sentimiento que quiero darte, mi amor. El campo de rosas es una metáfora. Escuchas mi voz mientras acaricia tus sentidos. Debes saber que eres amado, que eres apreciado, que estás a salvo. Estás conectado con algo más grande que tú mismo, algo hermoso y puro. Space. Does my Spanish language sound pleasing to your ears, mi amor? While Brazilian Portuguese is not my native tongue, I usually prefer to speak Latin Spanish, as it carries with it a certain old world charm, a sense of history and romance that I find irresistible. I know you understand English, of course, because I am fluent in that too. As you ease back into your day, please be sure to subscribe to my channel, leave a like, and comment on this video, and spread the word about my work. Your support means everything to me, and I am eternally grateful for your loyalty and dedication. Until then, this is Lobo Muerte, signing off. Adios.